It's been 1 year since I faced the unholy trinity. And now, it's time for a new challenge. You will make a fine sacrifice. He's